in this bitch. Nigga, what? Yeah. We up on this pizza. Pasta. Two peas. What we gonna do? Are y'all ready? I'm just about to fuck it up. Sorry to all my peoples that have kids that watch my show. Really, I don't even. Peoples who watch my people. Nobody watches me. It doesn't matter. Anyways, we got pizza and we got pasta. Delicious. Usually I make my own pasta, but it don't matter. I'm about to eat. Y'all ready to eat? I'm ready to eat. Smells delicious. Delicious. Let's try this pizza. Like a pizza crunchy? Actually kind of do. Should we take two or one? What y'all want to do? Ooh. I'm all about two.
Detroit style.
It's busy in this pasta. Wait, what did she say? That's delicious.
I've never seen anything like this in my life.
We're gonna start off. I love it. We're gonna try the Charmaine. We'll put down a full B roll. And then brisket enchiladas. Are you a beer drinker?
I am a big beer drinker. Of course.
So, what are some of the beers that you guys love? We focus really on it. I'll get you something, especially from Atwater. They're right down the street.
I love drinking local beer.
All right, good to go.
Wow. That's just delicious. Wow. Listen to me. I've been craving pasta for a minute. But I like fresh pasta. Anyway, so man. If y'all want some, I mean, Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut. Good pasta. I'm sorry. It's a good pasta.
Great flavor, but it holds up to the barbecue itself. You get that smoky goodness of the pork, get a little punch from the coleslaw, and then some from those pickled jalapenos. If this isn't your best sandwich, it should be. It's up there. Come on, you gotta get it in. So we take the brisket, and after a day, the brisket's done, whatever's left, you gotta do something with it. It's got a little bit of onion in there, so the smoke really inside, and the cheddar will be
back. That shit is amazing.
How are you feeling about that?
So I'm from San Diego. I'm a big enchilada girl.
Uh-oh.
All right. Better say nice things to us.
Midwesterners are very sensitive about our It's great. You get some smokiness from the brisket. To me, this is like the world's greatest grilled cheese.
Yeah.
Right?
I don't
want to pretend. Four tortillas, the smoked brisket, the cheese. What sauce is this?
This has
spicy barbecue sauce.
Way to mix the Mexican with barbecue. You guys do it right.
Amazing! That's crazy.
Everything's a game to me.
All right, it's on. Coming up, Kendra's appreciation for Detroit Bros with some of the best beer and pizza on earth. And then we face off in a one-of-a-kind
man. Listen to me. Aside from making your own, very good. Get this pizza right. Oh, wait.
Holiday Wars is I'm Andrew Zimmer, and we're showcasing the unique cuisines that put the tastiest destinations on the map. All new delicious destinations tonight at 10.
Sounds delicious.
You can get top-rated appliances and get them right.
And they got that Pellegrino.
Black Friday to save like it's Black Friday. Save instantly on top-rated appliances.
Ooh.
GE Kitchen Package. Don't need more save, more do it.
All right, y'all, I'm out. Y'all know what to do. I didn't even got to tell y'all what to do. But I hope you like this video. I hope y'all get some pizza and some motherfucking pasta, you know what I'm saying? The pasta. Woo. And we'll see each other tomorrow. Clutch. Gang. Gang, 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 gang. And we out.